Ripley, good to see you alive. Apollo's security perimeter has been built so that only Seeks and synthetics can interact with it. Listen to me. I'm going to have to do something rather drastic if I hope to connect with Apollo. I'm going to use the reformat chamber. It's the only option. I've had to divert power from the area to allow me to try.
Samuels, that's too dangerous.
Yes, far too dangerous. Wish me luck.
Samuels, don't!
Ripley, good to see you alive. Apollo's security perimeter has been built so that only Sikhs and synthetics can interact with it. Listen to me. I'm going to have to do something rather drastic if I hope to connect with Apollo. going to use the reformat chamber. It's the only option. I've had to divert power from the area to allow me to try.
Samuels, that's too dangerous.
Yes, far too dangerous. Wish me luck.
Samuels, don't!
Ricardo, if you're there, pick up.
I'm here, sorry.
Samuels is gone.
Shit.
He opened Apollo Transit for me. I'm gonna go straight there. I'll get Apollo to lift the lockdown.
Apollo and a working Joe, working together for a safer, better connected Sebastopol.
I just found something here. An interview tape. You need to hear it.
Play it, Ricardo.
You're Marno, right?
Yeah.
I'm Taylor. Sector exec Weyland-Yutani.
Oh, the big guns now, huh? Not some girl with abandonment issues?
Leave Ripley out of this. She's just looking for closure. I'm looking after Weyland-Yutani interests.
And I'm looking to get out of this fucking cell. Maybe we can do a deal.
Maybe. This is being recorded. You understand?
I saw. Red lights on.
I want data. The location of the planetoid where you found the derelict. All data you have on the origin of that organism.
I can give you that. And a way off this station. You just have to let me out.
I can probably agree to those terms. What the fuck?
Taylor! Taylor, get me out of the cell! Right now! Get me out!
Apollo private transit available.
I heard it.
Board for Apollo Core.
Above the Apollo core. This whole area contains Apollo supportive systems with the AI core itself at the center. Apollo prevented Samuels from lifting the lockdown remotely, but once you're inside, he made sure it'll at least talk to you.
To Apollo to find out what sent the synthetics crazy. This place has gone to hell. Apollo's redirected core android duties, and they've just walked away from the maintenance we requested after we got the news. Coolant's everywhere, gas has escaped, and the primary access lift has shut itself down. I flagged a help request, but apparently I'm 45th in line. Systems are suddenly obsessed with hazard containment. I'm gonna find a way down. Spreading out.
Firearms detected.
You've got to be shitting me.
Place firearms on security conveyor.
I've come over to Apollo to find out what sent the synthetics crazy. This place has gone to hell. Apollo's redirected core android duties, and they've just walked away from the maintenance we requested after we got the news. Coolant's everywhere, gas has escaped, and the primary access lift has shut itself down. I flagged a help request, but apparently I'm 45th in line. Systems are suddenly obsessed with hazard containment. I'm gonna find a way down. Spreading out.
I'll bet.
elevator offline. Primary Apollo systems inaccessible.
Ricardo, the way in's blocked off.
The schematics they use for the Sevastopol sales tour should be nearby. See if there's a back door.
Okay, let's see. There's a power conduit that links to the Apollo core. I can use that.
You think you'll fit?
Turn off the electrics, take some deep breaths, squeeze. Easy.
I'm not coming up there to pull you out if you get stuck. Huddling up to a live conduit is gonna hurt though, right?
I'll have to power it down first.
Ricardo, conduit's offline for now.
I've pulled up the Apollo schematics here. It looks like you can get to the access through the turbine shaft.
The turbine's running hot, Ricardo. Full speed.
There'll be an emergency shutoff nearby, but it won't stay off forever. You'll have to get inside quickly.
Turbine's off. Way should be clear.
You better run. If Apollo systems overheat, they'll reboot.
Procedures are initializing. Shutdown. To prevent server meltdown, safety restart procedures are initializing.
Initializing turbine.
This is gonna be tight.
Good luck. Ripley, you're getting deeper into Apollo and your radio signal's getting faint. I'm gonna lose you soon.
Great. Just keep him crossed for me, huh?
There's gonna be lots of Joes down there, Rip. Could be dangerous.
Samuel sacrificed himself so I could get here. I've gotta try.
I thought he was a pretty nice guy for a synthetic.
Me too. Entrance is locked. Any idea what to do next?
I can't hardly hear you, Ripley. Your signal's just faint.
Ricardo? Christ's sake. If you can hear me, find another way to make contact. Something's up with my earpiece.
Something crazy just happened. Sevastopol is off the market. We got a buyer. Weeks before they start taking the place apart and they U-turn. After all those endless click his fingers. A message of confirmation just came in. Apollo is currently receiving a packet of new operation rule sets. So I guess the deal's sealed. Now, this is board level need to know stuff until it's announced to shareholders. Quite a promotion, huh?
Safety protocol. causes accidents.
One would ask me about Sevastopol safety protocols.
There you are. I'm sure this is a misunderstanding. I will find you, you know. Come out. Come out. Wherever you are. You are making me waste company time. Gone. A waste of both our time. With Siegson, there's someone behind you, helping you every single step of the way. Visiting corporate representatives must report to their nearest synthetic. Don't run. Let me help you. causes accidents. You become hysterical. This is futile.
Found you.
Centrum. Join us for the journey.
Hemisphere server banks now active. Right hemisphere server banks now active.
containment breach. Synthetic safety procedures are getting bypassed left and right. Comms are offline. I thought it was random, but I'm not so sure. Oh god, I'm gonna get in. Tell Suzanne I'm over.
Okay, if I power these up, one of them should give me access to Apollo's security banks.
Running causes accidents. This is a misunderstanding. I will find you, you know. Service support ticket removed from queue. Thank you. sure this is a misunderstanding. You are making me waste company time. I'm sure this is a misunderstanding. I will find you, you know. You are making me waste company time. Are you playing a game with me? I'm sure this is a misunderstanding. I will find you, you know. Facility now clear. Apollo informed. Season, tomorrow, together. Safety protocols. With Siegson, there's someone behind you, helping you every single step of the way. control suspected. Facility now clear. Up. Follow the instructions.
Should make the job easier. What the hell? Two days after we left? You're kidding me. Sons of bitches! It isn't on the damn station.
I'm here, Rip. What's the news?
Apollo's running on Weyland-Yutani protocols.
It's what?
Zeekson sold out. Weyland-Yutani are in control of Apollo now. It's refusing to lift the lockdown. It says there's something up with the reactor.
You're from the company. Tell it you don't give a shit and to do what you say.
Sorry, Ricardo, but I'm small fry. Me, Samuels, Taylor, we all are. Guess if we amounted to anything, Apollo wouldn't be so ready to see us killed.
Multiple intruders detected in lower levels of...